So, before I get started with the stream properly, I would like to say that, things are still not going ideally for the people in Ukraine, and that they could use some help. So, in the About section on my Twitch page, and also in the description of this video, assuming you're watching on YouTube, there will be links out to take you to one or two articles, both of which list various charities sending aid to Ukrainians in need. If you have any spare cash, please consider donating to one or more of the charities listed in either article. People could really use the help. With all that said, I can't think of anything else I want to say on the subject right now. So I will go back to doing what I do better than talking about serious topics like war, and that's trying to be a distraction from it all. Alright, what's up everybody? It's CS Nazo, and welcome back to the Pokemon Emerald livestreams. In the last part, we did some EV grinding, and we actually got a couple more symbols. We got the tactic symbol from the Battle Dome, and we also got the luck symbol from the Battle Pike. Now, in this part, something I've done off screen, and I've been doing stuff off screen a lot lately, just because I don't feel like setting up recording equipment and taking up more space on my hard drive for this, is I've been EV grinding, and Heracross is now fully EV trained. Once we get Heracross up to level 60, he will be Battle Frontier ready. So yeah, we're gonna spend some time doing that with Heracross. I keep forgetting this. Okay, 150. I keep forgetting to set up my notes. Yeah, we're gonna spend some time getting some experience on Heracross. Before moving on to do more Frontier stuff. Break on X-Plow, Dragon Claw, and Magneton. Sorry, taking notes. All right. Now on to I don't know how long I'm gonna be doing this EXP grinding for. And that's mainly because I would like to have some time where theoretically I could have one more chance at getting another symbol from the Frontier. Thank you. Is my mic working now? All right. Looks like it's working. Sorry about that. Okay. I'm not sure how much of that you guys caught. I was saying I don't know how long I want to do EXP grinding for. Because I kind of want to do... I kind of want to at least have a chance at getting another Frontier symbol before the end of the stream. So I kind of want to do, like, Battle Tower, because, like, the Battle Tower is, like, the one thing that has existed before the Frontier itself. But at the same time, I get the feeling that maybe the Battle Arena or the Battle Palace will be faster. I kind of want to save the Battle Pyramid for last, simply because, if I'm not mistaken, in the anime, Ash goes up against the head of the Battle Pyramid last, and I don't know, I've always had it in my head that, like, that is the ultimate challenge of the Battle Frontier, the Battle Pyramid. You know, I think I'll go until I hit the half hour mark on the recording, not on the stream for those watching live. And then we're gonna go to the Battle Tower. Excuse me. Okay, level 35. I zoomed past those stats. I kind of want to take another look at them. I want to take a look at some. Okay, 127. Okay. Considering what a lot of our other Pokemon are at, that's actually not that bad. Probably have to heal after this one. Here, grew to level 36. How many battle points do I have, actually? Break, Dragon Claw. Oh, that could be annoying. Fantastic. Try it again. Heracross's HP is good. I think it would actually be faster just to use a full heal, and I have an abundance of those right now. And by that I mean I have 5. It's not really an abundance now that I've used my 5th one, but eh. Hey, Angel actually leveled up. Excuse me. Ooh. Hey, cross grew to level 37. Takedown. Sure. Sure. Just for now. I have the moveset I want brought up on Smoggin. Takedown isn't in it, but neither are the only move that's part of that moveset is Brick Break. So basically the other three moves are basically expendable at this point. Okay, gotta put this one down, 1 second. Unfortunate. One-shotting the X-Blob now. Of course. Also, I think Heracross is actually the fastest mod on the field at this point. When it's not paralyzed. Wait, no. Right. There we go. No, wait. No. There we go. Okay, so second fastest behind Angel. Heracross grew to level 38! Okay! Time to go to the center. Is it just me, or does this guy have like some kind of white line coming down from his ear, like he's wearing earbuds or something? Looks like we have time for one more before we head to the battle tower. Thank you. To the frontier! Actually, let's grab Anorith and Latios real fast. Anorith. Latios. Actually, let me take a look at, okay. Items. Take that. Yep. Away. Amulet coin. He can keep that for now. Nothing in any of these. Item storage, withdraw item, silk scarf, actually maybe the silk scarf would be good considering we're going to be relying mostly on if I could just talk here, on Slash from Anorith. What did I do? There it is. Drew that. Give the mystic water to Swampert, and do I have anything for psychic? I have the quick claw. Actually, I'm not entirely sure we're going to be doing the Battle Factory today, considering I've got like a good competitive team right now. Yo. By the way, nice to see you again, Jess. I mean, Breeze. Let's see here. We are headed to the Battle Tower today. No. Slugma was on the team because I was hatching a Heracross egg. Well, round one of the Battle Tower, we'll see how that goes for you. Let's see here. Let me look at something. Oh wait, I could have maybe done Thunderbolt and gotten super effective from that. Oh well, first gets down regardless. Swinub, Psychic.
Psyduck, despite the name, is a water type. Not psychic. Dragon Claw. I'm gonna go psychic again. How's Leaf Green going for you, Breeze? Psychic? Oh, hold on. This one actually survived. This one survived the psychic. Probably should have gone with Dragon Claw there, but whatever. Farfetch'd. Thunderbolt. Snapped out confusion. Nice. That was the Geodude cry. Why, though? I mean, yeah, maybe it knows Tackle, but that's it. Why? Why are you bringing a Magikarp, a level 60 Magikarp, into the Battle Frontier? Why is that even still a Magikarp at this point? There's no point in keeping it a Magikarp as opposed to a Gyarados. Thank you. Another breeder? Huh. Boink. Okay. Does it cause any damage back? Nope. Okay. Rhyhorn. Oh! Hung in there. Always got extreme speed on that thing. Can we keep this going? Okay, okay. Ah, there goes damageless. Latios finally took damage. We almost had damageless. One battle point. Actually, hold on, before I do that, hold on. I think I remember something, actually. One second. I think I'm in the wrong place. Maybe it's south of the Battle Pyramid? Yeah, there it is. Huh? You look like a tough trainer. Listen, I have this proposition. We have a little group going here, and we play a little game with what goes on in the Battle Frontier. The rules are really simple. First, we pick one of the facilities in the Battle Frontier, then we each pick a different trainer who is taking that facility's challenge, and bet with our battle points.
The guy who bet on the trainer with the best record takes all the battle points in the pool. Sounds simple, huh? So anyway, what I'm looking for is a trainer who's going to be challenging the Battle Tower single battle rooms. But so far, I haven't seen a trainer that has that winning quality. I'll see to it that you benefit too. So how about it? How about entering that event for me? Sure, alright, that's perfect. So how about spotting me some of your battle points? Trust me, I'll show you my gratitude afterward. Okay. Let's just spot him 5. Okay, let me also put that down. Oh, shit. Me? Worry? I have none. No damageless run this time. And that's that. Did you just walk back out and then walk back in? He's like, give me three other Pokemon!
Okay. Alright, hold on. Not another battle, please! Dude, if you don't like battling, why are you in the frontier? Apparently we did him a favor. Let's give that another shot. Okay. Oh, wait, I should have gone with Psychic. Oh, well. Oh, okay. This could be a problem now, actually. Go on, battle number 6. Oh hey, the father just came in. I am going to be a mother. I am going to be a father. So this is her, I don't want to assume husband, but boyfriend maybe? Thank you. Wow, an entire water team. Speed Rose, interesting. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh boy. There we go. There goes the mining. That was a little annoying, but oh well. It almost completely healed the Wigglytuff. It's a psychic Pokemon. That's not gonna do anything. I like how it's nibbling on its leftovers despite being asleep. There we go. This is gonna take a while. Psychic and Dragon Claw do about the same damage to this Magneton. Gonna be another Latios solo, or will I have to bring out another Pokemon? We're about to find out. Ooh. There it goes. Another Latios solo. Battle points. Nope. Alright. Okay, one second. Gotta put this down. Battle points. Alright. I'm gonna take a small break just to get myself something for me to snack on while I'm doing the next few rounds. I'll be back soon. Thank you. I'm back.
And I'm back with fudge and milk.
Oh. Battle tower, single battle rooms. So far, I haven't seen.
Let's let those 10 battle points ride. Oh shit. I forgot to switch back to my main camera before doing that, but whatever.
Open level.
Don't tell me what to do. You're gonna lose right away. Don't tell me what to do. Oh, wait. I guess it doesn't become dark type until Tyranitar. That could be a problem. Will Latios survive this? Yep.
Thank you.
Dragon Claw. Ooh. Apologies for the gross eating and drinking sounds. Starting to get bulkier Pokemon. Latios may not be able to solo this one. The luck is in this Torkoal's favor. Or at least it was. Or maybe it still is. Yep. No Latios solo run this time. Swampert. Earthquake. Thank you. I'm guessing we switched held items. What is it, like, Kecleano? Okay, what did I get? Choice Band. Wait, does that mean I'm actually stuck using Dragon Claw? If that's the case, boy, that sucks for you! Okay. It is psychic. Surf. Think I wasn't prepared for you? Look at Pupitar's typing. Rock and ground, okay. So psychic. Excuse me. Thunderbolt. Ooh, bulky. Well, I wouldn't say invincible. Lapras. Alright, not a dragon.
Ah, it just barely hangs in there. Flygon. Alright. That is an actual dragon, I will give you that. Okay, and that is another dragon, fair enough. Oh, wait, here we go. Because I had nothing to worry about. Three battle points, and now we're gonna go back to that house and claim our reward after I put down the time. Any battle points. Single battle room. Yep. Fifteen. Level. Latios, Swampert, Armaldo. And there goes the first trick. Sceptile. Yeah, I think Dragon Claw in this situation will work about as well as Psychic would. Leftovers. Oh, okay. All right. Okay. Okay, I see what you're doing now. Ironically enough, it kind of has to be Latios that takes out the Sceptile. Which it did, which is good. Because I didn't think Armaldo or Swampert would do that good. Alright. Thunderbolt. Nidoking. Uh-oh. It's faster. Ah, okay. This is not good. Shit. I better not hit twice in a row. God. But Armaldo pulled through. Okay, putting the time code down for that. Let's keep going. Loudred probably has a sweet set. What? Hold on, let me take a look at something. Alright. Dragon Claw. Oh, fun. Let me guess, Dream Eater? Thank you. Alright, Latios, anytime you want to wake up. There we go. Oh, not this shit again. Haven't slept in days. I wonder what your strategy is gonna be. Throwing bulkier Pokemon at us now because they know Latios can basically one-shot anything that isn't meant to be bulky. Let's go with Calm Mind. Once more. Of course it's a crit. Why wouldn't it be a crit? Psychic. Ah! Missed. Good. Finally, it's dead. I think Thunderbolt's really the only move I can use on this Metang. That finally takes out Latios. Swampert, you're next. Before I declare my next attack, let's take a look here. Clear body. Alright, that works. Actually, you know, let's just strength. All right, fifth opponent. Dragon Claw. Espeon is a Pokemon that has very high special attack. I don't think I should try and Calm Mind. Just take the opportunity to take it out while we can. Uh-oh. Okay, good. Typhlosion. Psychic. Almost. Sunny day. Oh boy. Boosting fire type moves. Aggron. I think Thunderbolt is the best move to use here. A Calm Mind boosted Thunderbolt. Okay, yep. Thunderbolt next turn. Ah, almost. Oh well, it'll be pretty easy for Swampert. Thank you.
All right. Altaria. Let's risk a calm mind. See what this Altaria can do. Okay. Dragon Claw and... Okay! Okay! That was a crit! That was a crit! Oh boy. I had a feeling I shouldn't have done that! Dragon Claw! Okay, there we go. And psychic. Slow King. Water psychic. Thunderbolt. Oh boy. Yeah, Altaria do got that luck. You pretend to study a lot. Okay. Psychic. Yeah, I think I was actually right to go with the psychic instead of the calm mind there because of that thunder wave. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Alright, we're not even gonna bother with this. Earthquake! Tightening its focus, probably for like a focus punch. Lost its focus and couldn't move. Nah, Whitney's Meltank had roll out. Caesar. Okay, let me take a look here. All right. Earthquake. Yeah, it likely had the ability, Milk Drink. But it also had a rollout instead of Focus Punch. Okay. For a second, I thought that was Choice Band Scizor, which, looking at its ability on Serebii was...
made me a little nervous. Probably not the best idea, but we're gonna go for it anyway. Slash! Yeah, and that's kinda why. Okay! Thunderbolt! Latios should be able to take this. Yep. There it goes. Alright. Four battle points. Nope. We're gonna go back to the betting house and get our battle points from there. All right, 30 battle points. Okay, we're actually not gonna do that this time around. Let's see how many we have total. 87! Nice! Very good. We're not gonna do another one based on what I'm pretty sure we have next in the Battle Tower. And yeah, we are gonna wind up going a little bit over on this stream. Because if I'm understanding everything correctly, I think I know what's coming next. Yep. Open level. We're actually going to start with Armaldo, then Latios, then Swampert. Flareon. Let me check something. Okay, perfect. Rock Slide. Oh, well, that Rock Slide's gonna miss. Or not. Okay, that works. Heracross. Let me take a look at, Heracross real fast. Let's see here. Oh, okay. Let's give that a shot. Yeah, that's about right. Surf. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, what? Okay.
Alright. Oh no. It's dragon dancing. That means its speed is going up. Oh boy. Not good. Oh, and that's not doing anything. Shit. Flinched. Fuck. Oh, fuck! Come on! This thing could actually outspeed Latios, and if that happens, we're fucked. Come on, freeze. Damn it, come on! Oh boy. Oh, thank God. Oh, shit! Come on! Four times weak. That should do it. Alright, what do we got next? Okay, Water Dragon, I think we're just best off. Wait, hold on. Alright. Best off using Slash. Okay. Swampert! Ice Beam! Oh, fun! Oh no, this is the last battle. This is the last run I need. Okay, you know what? Latios. Come on. Dragon Claw. Thunderbolt. Come on. Shit. Fuck! Of course it's a crit. Why wouldn't it not be a crit? That's it. I think we've lost. We lost. Fuck! So the reason why I want to do one more run was because after 35 consecutive wins, i.e., 5 successful runs. At the end of the 5th run, you will get a chance to go up against the Battle Tower leader. We were on our 5th run there, and we were knocked out. So now I have to start from the beginning. This 1.5 hour process of getting to the fucking tower leader, I have to start the fuck
over. Fuck! Alright, I'm calling it a stream. Pokemon Emerald, next week, Saturday, 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Coliseum, Tuesday, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. People in Ukraine need help. Links in the About section of my Twitch page or in the description of this video if you're watching on YouTube. They go to articles that list various charities sending aid to Ukrainians in need. If you have any spare cash, please consider donating to one or more of the charities listed in either article. Can't think of anything else I want to say. See you guys later with something else.